the boards for Francis. Hardy tries to knock it down. Stevens reaching for the puck. Messier is there. He's got it. He's tied up by Murphy. A shot. Score!
We'll be watching.
Mogilny racing through into the Penguins in. It's chopped away by Pittsburgh. Yager wants the puck. And a bank it behind the defense. He goes after it now on the near side. In front, Francis right there. Backhander. He shoots and scores. He beats McLean. And the Penguins lead 5-4. And McLean doesn't know whether to cry or wind his watch. Francis is toyed with it right in front. I have a feeling Francis called for the puck from Jaromir Jagr. He might have been yelling at him. Like, I'm here, I'm here.
Number 20 for Ronnie. Look at this little play here by Woolley. He has to get the puck out. He couldn't get it out the first time. He just turns and whips it up ahead to Jagr. Jagr being fought off by Hedekin, but manages to maintain control of the puck. Finds Francis coming late on the play. Lemieux has a man tied up in front of the net. And Francis is able to walk right in and deep. Look at Joseph here. That's who had Lemieux tied up, really, with a stick between his legs. And Francis just walks right in. And what a play, too, the way deep. He had McLean completely faked out on the play with that little dip of the shoulder and the movement of the stick, and McLean was going to his right, and Francis went back to the left, his left, and scored the goal to give the Penguins the lead.
Well, the Penguins now have a 5-4 lead here in the third period, 8-10 left in regulation.
Recchi, the drop pass. Stevens in front for Recchi. Stevens. Centering pass. Backhander at the side of the net. They score. Ron Francis. And the Penguins lead.
Holland fired one on the boards and it goes down the ice. Here's Stevens again. Rebound. Score. Pittsburgh leads 2-0 on that rebound by Ron Francis.
Boy, Kevin Stevens is flying. We mentioned during the Pittsburgh, the Boston series, how he reminded you a bit of Mark Messier when he was really on his
feet. Puck away and Francis has a chance. In with a shot, scores! Francis scores! 5-2.
Well, Ron Francis, who was not known to have the bullet shot,
stopped by Muller. Here's a break for Francis. He's alone. Lots of time. Scores. Francis on a breakaway. And it's keeper.
And the wives of the Pittsburgh Penguin players standing and cheering, a lonely but lively group of young ladies that are going to become richer by the time this game ends with the big fat $25,000 per player bonus that the Pittsburgh Penguins look like they're going to earn.
Stevens shooting wide. Comes around to Stanton with 10 seconds to go in the period. Stanton picked up by Nemchinov in the slot, and it's score! Francis, who was hanging down low, got the puck in the crease and tipped it in. With 5.8 seconds remaining in the period, a big goal for the Penguins to cut the Rangers' lead to one. Great penalty kill by the Penguins. Teams at full strength. It's his big shot. Score! Right through Richter. Oh, what a turnaround. And suddenly the Penguins have life. They are within one with 9:33 to go. 40 seconds of the power play around the boards for Francis. Hardy tries to knock it down. Stevens reaching for the puck. Messier is there. He's got it. He's tied up by Murphy. A shot. Score!
Shoots and scores! Ronnie Francis beats goaltender Hasek like a rented mule. And the Penguins now lead 6-4.
Less than half a minute to go in the penalty. Murphy to Francis. Dogger at the side of the net. Slaps and they score! 3-3.
Held in again by King. King trying to center. Tried to drop it in the middle. Couldn't. Here's the break. Stevens coming. Mullen on the right. Stevens saved by Healy. Rebound. Francis scores! Francis moving it in. Drops it. Shot. Deflected by Healy. Put in on the rebound by Francis. Ron Francis following up the shot.
This one 5-4 Islanders with 9:17 left in regulation. The Islanders have played a lot of overtime games already in this playoff year. Here's Stan of Pittsburgh. Wristing went deflected in. The Penguins tie it again at 5. Right in front, it was deflected off a stick. It might have been Kevin Stevens. And the Penguins make it 5-5.
Benoit Hope can't clear it. Then here's Larry Murphy deep in the zone. Looking to center out in front. They score! And the champions are still alive.
Zubov. Down for Lemieux. Here's Mario. Zubov. Mario. They play catch. Cross for Francis. Shot and scores! Ron Francis from the angle on the power play. And the Penguins open up a 3-1 lead.
You Shogun.
Pass up ahead. Oh, look at Jágr. Cuts in. Scores! Francis!
And the Leafs really come after them early in this game.
Well, they're down 5-on-3 right there, or 4-on-3, and